The Friday night sports blitz game of the week continued this afternoon. The game resuming at Buck Stadium after a rain interruption last night. Calallen taking a 35-13 lead into the second quarter, and it didn't take long for them to find the end zone as Luke Medina takes the handoff 64 yards for the score. Miller with the ball just before halftime and Jaden Brown with a 10-yard strike to McCulley and Williams. But the Wildcats run away with this one 55-33, the final.